What is up, everybody? Today we're jumping into the first episode of The Last of Us 2. Let's do this. I'm really excited to be playing this. Moderate hard. I'm gonna go moderate. Let's do this, guys. I'm super excited about playing this one. Just got done playing to the first Last of Us again, so I can't wait to see what this one has to offer. I made sure I already had subtitles on and everything. I really made sure I had everything ready for the video, so there's like no interruptions or me waiting to do something. Hope you're doing good though. Hope everyone's having a good, you know, kickoff to the new year. Here we go.
I don't know what happened. I'm supposed to kill the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something.
The graphics look stunning.
I'm starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. You found the firefly.
This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
What I had to do.
I saved him.
Damn fucking straight. Guys, just put socks on.
She believed you.
Didn't say otherwise.
I should head back.
My bad, guys. I was fixing my blanket. Got a little cold. Gosh, dude, the graphics are fucking amazing. This looks absolutely beautiful. I'm not gonna lie, I thought we jumped into playing as Ellie. I've seen no footage in this game, so this is like a 100% like fresh experience. I've only seen like clips, but I've only seen like two, and the only thing I know what happens in the game is what happens to Joel and a bunny dies that made some streamer girl cry. Oof. God, this is such a beautiful game. It's making me think of Days Gone. I wonder if they're gonna remaster The Last of Us 2 for PS5. It'll probably happen.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
Ellie. Is that a tape player? It is. I'm a little Walkman.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... talking about how impressed they are.
Oh, wow, he got her a present. So I'm not talking much, guys. I'm trying to, like, not interrupt the cutscenes too much.
What's this?
Oh, shit.
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
The little robot over there in the corner? I wonder if PewDiePie made that for her.
Okay.
She stole it. Get better Pewds. So I'm making them live stream.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh. I won't.
Trust in you.
Oh shit.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I've not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed. To make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe, as I can see.
Can I get an encore, please? No encore?
No.
It's a good song. It's good.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing
I
about this.
What is the downside to eating a clock?
That one, honestly, don't know. Wow. Here we go. Shit's about to get real.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuff together while we're late.
Smells fine.
Is that better? Hold on, I'm missing my sensitivity real quick. Think. Is that better? Let me see. Yes, okay. Okay. I'm sorry about that, guys. I tapped the microphone to see where the, if I had to hit the button to have the sensitivity on the right or left side. Oh, there's our clothes. Shit. Hey, dude, bro, we got a TV. What is that, PS3? It is! Holy shit! What game she got? She got COD? No, she got a PlayStation. That's kind of dope, you know? An apocalypse, nothing like that.
Sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
All right, guys. Let's head on out.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Looks great here, though.
Is this about Seth?
Snow and lighting looks really good.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. I just want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool.
I'm super excited right now, guys. You have no idea. I'm like really, I really can't wait to see what's going to happen. A puppy.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
So, bitch. Fucking Muppet looking motherfucker.
Hey, Jesse.
Nose look like an eggplant, bitch ass. Forehead bigger than a fucking soup can. Hat bigger than the state of Texas having ass. Alright, the forehead one was good. Other than that, the rest of those didn't really make any sense.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Maria! I got some shit I gotta talk about.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say. Do it for me. Please. Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look. Last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
Trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Yeah. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Ah, damn.
It smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine. Let me walk you out.
Okay.
The bigot sandwiches. That was nice. That was good. I'm not gonna lie.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
That's what happened when you're a homophobic bitch.
You're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else.
I'm on these footprints.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
No.
Not really?
Exactly.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
She was walking. Her walk the fuck up.
I talked to you for a sec. So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel. Maria, guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can you get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. We should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little
shit! Oh shit, here we go.
Shit! Get to cover!
better run, suckers. Eat that.
Fuck yeah.
Ow. Ah, shit.
Damn. Don't tell your mom.
Oh, you like that? Tiny.
Dude, this one kid, dude, he's just fucking everywhere, dude. Did I get him? Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I felt him again.
See you.
Did get pelted a few times, but hey, man, you know, it's fun.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice.
I wonder if we're going faster than what I won.
You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Looks like I do.
Hey,
yeah, I do.
I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
Oh. Do we go this way or? Oh, no.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hi. Hey, Shipper.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
It would have been cool if they had Markiplier play his part. He looked kind of like Markiplier, not gonna lie. Also, a series I listened to on Spotify a while back. It's called The Edge of Sleep. Markiplier is narrating, and he's playing one of the main characters. Definitely recommend you guys go and listen to that on Spotify. It is amazing.
show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Come on. This way.
Is that we're going exploring?
Are you sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Whoa. Excuse me.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I can see that living up to his story somehow.
No, probably not. You did all.
I'm gonna mess with my audio a little bit. Tom, I think it's at 100. Maybe we'll do that one.
All this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this. Gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's a little bit better.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being
weird. I was gonna say I can't hear the movement and the
what? No.
Environmental sounds a lot better. I can actually hear like the sound of the snow and stuff now, so that's really nice. I wish their dialogue was a little bit louder, but it's fine.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your feet.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Squeeze through. There we go. That looks fucking beautiful, man.
No.
Have you told anyone else?
I need you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol route from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What's going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
Everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right?
Why the fuck did they just join them?
I couldn't count on you.
I want you one. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
Oh shit. Do we have to play? Yep. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You can actually do that. Oh fuck.
I just wanted to see. You just wanted to see if you would let me do it. Dude, that was fucked up. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, man. I loved Last of Us 2 already. It's so tempting, like, to do it again just because. Black Ops 2 shit right there. Just did the dolphin dive. Can you run and do a dolphin dive? Let me figure it out. You can! Dolphin dive! Oh my god. If you can shoot and dolphin dive, I'm gonna lose my mind. We just shot in the head. I just assume they're all dead. Oh. I was holding. Now I'm putting this cap back on this bottle. Oof. Alright. No. Ooh, damn. Whoa. Pull out the gun. Oh, I was ready, boy. Damn. Wow. So far, we're fine. Oh shit. Shoot him, but I can't shoot him. I keep hitting L1. It's not like dodging. Oh, My head too, bro. Is that blood? Did she actually smack her? Oh, she did smack her head. Holy shit. It's okay, though. Hopefully we'll be able to doctor that up soon. On the first Last of Us, there's like a sound effect in the controller. It's fine. We're gonna get out of here. So anyone who reads this, my name is Seth. I'm from San Francisco, trying to get to Jackson with my two sons. We lost our car, our compass, our guns. We were raided outside of Reno. My wife and my eldest were killed. I've been trying to follow maps, but the snow makes it impossible to hold onto the road for very long. I was hoping to wait out these storms, but my boys are starving. I haven't seen so much as a squirrel in a week. I can't sit here and watch them waste away. We're going to head out. W&W. I heard that sound like gunshots over there across the ridge. Hopefully we'll find people. Hopefully they'll be kind. Please, if you read this, come find us. I think it's Wednesday. God bless you. Poor dude. Ooh, yes.
Alright, time to head out.
And a whole clip for one bullet. Oh, damn. You just broke that fucking thing's neck? I thought she was gonna like stab it or something. Come on. Dead. Bye bye, zombie. Anything in here we can get? Ooh.
That's how you do it.
Nice.
Fuck, I'm so lost.
Yeah, to be honest, even I don't even know where the fuck we're going. See if we can get it. Bam! Ooh, drop the bullet. Don't mind if I do. Alright. This is where we're gonna end episode 1. Hope you all have enjoyed. If you have, please leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure you click the bell and leave a comment down below. I reply to all comments. Also, don't forget to check out the community tab so you guys can vote on polls, and you can also suggest games through there, and also you can suggest games in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, stay positive, and you will hear me in the next video. Peace out, everybody.